Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 454. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 454. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 4 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 4 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 4, so we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4, subtract and 0 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2 right, so 2 plus 2, it will be 4 and give 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 54. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So 1 will work, 1 here and 1 here, 41, subtract and 13 will be left. Now 41 into 1 we did, so add both. So 41 plus 1 will be 42 and keep 1 digit extra. This number we need to make it big, but we don't have any more pair. So we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 1300. So we can try 3 times. Compare this 4 with this 13. We can try 3 times. So 4, 2, 3 into 3 will be 1, 2, 6, 9, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here. 1, 2, 6, 9. Subtract it. And we'll be left with 31. Now 4, 2, 3 into 3 we did. So add both. So 4, 2, 3 plus 3 will be 4, 2, 6 and 1 digit extra. This number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will become as 3100. So we have to put 0, and on subtracting again 3100 will be left. Now 4, 2, 6, 0 into 0 we did, so add both. So 4, 2, 6, 0 plus 0 will be again 4, 2, 6, 0 and 1 digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will become as 314 times 0. Now compare this 42 with this 310. So 42 7 times is 294 and 42 8 times is 336, so we have to try 7 times. So 42607 into 7 will be 2 9 8 249, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 454 will be 21.307, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.